Liv Morgan and Bianca Belair react to 31-year-old popular WWE superstar's real-life injury. WWE superstars Liv Morgan and Bianca Belair will lock horns as part of the 2024 Women's Elimination Chamber match this week. Ahead of the bout, they reacted to Shotzi's unfortunate injury. On February 13, Shotzi challenged Lyra Valkyria for the NXT Women's Championship. The bout will air on this week's episode of The White and Gold Show. The 31-year-old sustained a knee injury during the contest and was helped backstage after the referee awarded the win to Valkyria. Before the injury, Shotzi was set to compete in a match to qualify for the Women's Elimination Chamber match. Alba Fire ultimately replaced her in the qualifier on SmackDown. The former NXT Women's Tag Team Champion recently posted an emotional message on Twitter, addressing her situation. Shotzi mentioned that she was devastated about missing the opportunity to compete in Australia.